Last year, as I was desiring to going to Mecca, I started to look on the internet about Mecca. I found many interesting sites, but one website listed on the screen and on my YouTube channel really caused me to think. This was written by Christians and called Mecca Question. I wanted to see what it had to say. There is a textbook written about this that you can buy, but I never did that. We all know the importance of Mecca. The Kaaba, the Black Stone, there is so much rich history of Islam in this great city. It is the place of Abraham, Ishmael, and Hagar, and the birthplace of the Prophet. I do not have to tell you how beloved this city is, but this book claims that Mecca is not the founding place of Islam. It claims early mosques, graveyards, and tombs all faced a different direction. After reading this book, I want to Google Earth to see some things for myself. Below is just a short Google Earth journey around our world. First, let us go to Medina, Saudi Arabia. As we come in close to the Al-Masjid Al-Nabawi, we can see that the whole mosque has a focus of direction. Everything pretty much points south. As we look at the tomb of the Prophet who died in 632 AD, we see a different angel. See here, this green here. This angel takes us right to the Kaaba. That is a perfect angel. That is what we would expect to see. One of the oldest mosques outside of Saudi Arabia is the great mosque Masjid al-Kufa al-Azim in Iraq, built in 639 AD, 7 years after the death of Muhammad. Let us go there now. But on the way, let us stop at the ancient Islamic graveyard outside of Kufa. It seems like the graves are pointing in some direction, this pink line. Google Earth has photos. Let us open this one. This sign talks about a Haji. Should he not be buried facing Mecca? Now, let us go from this same spot to the Al-Kaaba. With a green line, this graveyard does not seem to line up at all with the Kaaba. Let us continue on our journey to the Grand Mosque just over here. This line heads to the Kaaba. That looks about right. But now let us put in a line heading back to that same cemetery and follow that line. This line seems to run in the exact same direction. But where does it head? Let us go to Cairo, Egypt, where Umar ibn al-As led the Muslim army to conquer Cairo in about 640 AD, 8 years after the Prophet's death. This was a great battle, and Cairo and North Africa started to come under Muslim rule. This is the mosque dedicated to Umar ibn al-As. Of course, it has been rebuilt, but the direction of this seems to head right to the Kaaba, the green line. Over to the east of the mosque is the Islamic city of the dead. Today, I understand there are many people living in the city of the dead, but it's also a large and ancient Islamic cemetery. You can find Muslim saints' mausoleums here, like Imam Abu Abdullah Muhammad ibn Idris al-Shafi'i, who died in 820 AD. Here is his tomb. If we take a line from the Umar ibn al-As mosque and then take that to the edge of the Imam al-Shafi'i tomb, we can draw out a line that goes east. Let's go for a minute inside his mausoleum. By opening this photo, this main burial chamber seems to not rest very square in the building. Then, if we look at the floor, it looks like the carpet, probably not very old, would probably line up with the Kaaba. But then again, this carpet is not square with the building itself. Look right here. The individual places of prayer are getting fewer and fewer. This one location seems to have three different directions. Let's go back outside. You would think that an important Muslim saint would be buried between the first mosque and the Kaaba. But where does this line point? Somewhere in Syria? Going back to the city of the dead. Again, the line of the Kaaba is the green one. Even as we look at the direction of the streets in the city of the dead, they seem to line up with the pink line, not the green line. And one other thing, this area here, this darker area, has some of the oldest Muslim tombs in the city of the dead. Now, let's go to the Dome of the Rock, Masjid Qubbat al-Sakhra, in Jerusalem, built in about 690 AD, about 60 years after Muhammad died. Again, this is one of the earliest Islamic buildings ever built. Not long after that, the Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa was built as well. The green line heads to the Kaaba. Zooming back to the Dome of the Rock, it seems like this does not line up very well at all. But if we drew a line from the same spot past the Al-Aqsa Mosque, now this looks like this could be pointing somewhere. But where? The Kaaba is the line to the right. Let's head south to one more ancient city and mosque, to the Grand Mosque in Sana'a. Here the green line is heading off to the Kaaba, and the pink line is off to somewhere else. Let's zoom out and see. These lines seem to converge in the same spot. This is not Mecca. How can this be possible? Why do these lines all come together at this spot? Where is this? Let us turn on borders and labels in Google Earth, so we see it is in Jordan. Let's zoom into that location. It is Petra, Jordan. My brothers and sisters, I'm not sure about you, but what I have presented in this video raises some major questions for me. Okay, I would like to put out a challenge to you all. Are there things in your city, ancient Islamic places, that point in directions other than Mecca? Is there other evidence of Mecca not being the place we all think it is? If you can leave a comment on YouTube about them, I will try to create videos to show these to others.